Good morning, everyone. We, the student of class 3, stand here to present Skit on Barter system.
Hi, everyone. How are you all? Can you guess who I am? I am money. World moves around me. Life is not possible without oxygen and me. You want to know my story? Long, long ago, when there was no money, people did a business by exchanging their goods. This was called barter system.
Hello friends, how are you? This time rice crop didn't produce anything. I'm not having enough rice this year, but my cotton yield is very good. But we cannot eat cotton. Don't know what to do.
Same has happened to me. My cotton crop was spoiled by insects, so no clothes this year. But I am thankful to God that my rice crop has given me plenty of food.
I have a fantastic idea for both of you. Why can't you exchange your goods?
Oh yes, why not? This way I get enough food for my family.
I will get new clothes for my family. Wonderful.
Wow, what a basket full of fishes. Today, I'm going to give to someone and ask for clothes and food.
Can you give me a fish? I'll give you this much of rice.
Yes, why not? But I want more rice. Why don't you take all the fishes for this bag of rice?
No. With this rice bag, I want to have some goods to cook food, and I don't need too many fishes. They'll get spoiled.
Okay.
Hi, I want more fishes. Do you want some coal?
No, but I have enough coal at home. Will you give me something else for these fishes?
No.
Oh my God, what can I do now? What to do now? I thought that I will become rich with these fishes, and no one is taking these, and they're smelling bad too.
This was the failure of barter system. Everyone had goods, but no one was there to exchange it. Then my Chinese friends thought of an idea. They made coins using different metals and gave the inventors too. Later, these coins are called money. This is how I came to exchange.
Good.